It's been years since my gaming spirit tasted something so divine. You have my sincerest and deepest respect for creating such a masterpiece.
It wasn't me. I only serve from software.
So, who do I thank for this gem?
Just one moment, sir.
You must be the director.
If you want to meet with the director, you must wait. He's a bit shy.
So be it.
At first, Ego thought it was a joke, but as I explained who Hidetaka Miyazaki is, he began to understand who he was really dealing with. We brought Ego home to show him how Miyazaki-sama operates. Miyazaki is a type of man who can seduce the critic with nothing but the competence of his brilliant team. It's not like we had to pay him to be a damn corporate chill. Well, the following day, his review appeared.
There have been debates about whether or not the gaming medium can be considered an art form. Many have opposed the idea, as they say that video games can never be compared to great dramatists, poets, filmmakers, novelists, or even composers. They say video games can never rival the degree of excellence that has already been achieved by those other mediums of entertainment. But after experiencing Dark Souls, I became convinced that such statements are wrong. After beating the game, I was left in a perplexed state of not understanding what I had just experienced. It is the same feeling that a young and naive mind would feel after sighting Michelangelo's creation of Adam. There's a strong force pulling your being into the painting. Dark Souls imbued me with curiosity, just like the works from the Renaissance have, urging the mind to apprehend the transcendent. That curiosity paved the way to the gathering of knowledge. The more I look into this game, the more I became enthralled by its meaning. Miyazaki-san, the director of Dark Souls, is one of the few creators that can masterfully transpose his game's meaning onto its design process. From audio design to asset design to the world design, the narrative is perfectly transcribed into the game, conveying one of the deepest messages that no video game has ever been able to accomplish. Dark Souls tells the story of mankind. From our genesis to the discovery of fire, the Dark Souls narrative perfectly symbolizes the real world. Fire changed our world forever. Those who wielded it had power. That power can both lead a thriving civilization as it can destroy it. It can light the world as it can usher in eternal darkness. It is with a deeply calculated affirmation I'll say that video games can be art, and Dark Souls earn the privilege to reside among the same plane of excellence, such as masterworks like 2001, A Space Odyssey, Macbeth, or even The Smiling Mona Lisa.